this moment to congratulate Lieutenant Seth Tyler of the United States Army for running in that full ACU uniform and vest and helmet. I'd also like to share with you some words from the commander of the United States Army Garrison Hohenfels, host to the Philadelphia Marathon First Wave Race, who just sent me a message from Germany where now it is approaching about 8 o'clock at night. Robbie, my best wishes to the city of Philadelphia, Mayor Nutter, and all the runners today. A big shout out to all of you from the troops in Bavaria. Thanks again for your support, energy, and kind words. What a great experience the Philadelphia Marathon provided our community on Tuesday of this week. Signed, Lieutenant Colonel Quarles, United States Army Commander, U.S. Army Garrison Hohenfels. Thank you, sir. Thanks to all our members of civil service and armed forces that serve around the world.